Adding an iframe widget in Elementor is very easy. You first need to get your page up, and you then click on this new tab button. You then select the Elements tab and type in HTML. Drag HTML over, and here you want to insert your iframe code. We have it.